move it back in case the rocks hit. Now this way.
That's it.